everybody. Thanks again for joining me on another Ingredient Throwdown. Time of the week, we're just gonna get together and we're gonna go over a Plexus product one by one by one until we've completed the whole line. Now, we are throwing down ingredients, okay? We are not spending time going over the nitty gritty and all the sciencey stuff. We want to look at big picture benefits and how Plexus clean plant-based products can help your health picture. All right, so what we're gonna cover today is the reset, and I think it's a really timely time to be going over the reset. We're getting closer to that new year where we all make resolutions, right? And this is the perfect product to get you back on board. But as always, we're gonna start out with the did you know. So the first did you know, did you know that on average, Americans consume 77 grams of sugar a day, which is 3 times the amount that a woman should be intaking, which is about 25. And annually, this adds up to about 60 pounds of sugar being consumed a year. And the second did you know there is considerably growing evidence suggesting that how we eat in the West, meaning our constant diets being high in fat, high in sugar, high in sodium, low in fruits and vegetables, low in lean proteins, all of this negatively impacts our metabolisms, and it actually disrupts the balance of our gut microbiome, which is why we struggle with so many symptoms. And the last, did you know that there is a growing level of studies being done suggesting how a nutritionally supported fast is so beneficial, not only just to help our bodies get back on track weight-wise, but it's allowing our bodies to burn fat for fuel, but preserving our lean muscle tissue. All right, let's get into what's in this. What's in this that makes it so special, where it is going to actually reset metabolism? Well, let me tell you, this magic box right here, this orange box, is complete for 3 days for what you need to be intaking. It's all here. So when you get your orange box, it is also divided into days, and they're all the same. There's a chart on each box telling you exactly what to take and when to take it. It is complete. Okay, so what we've got going on in this box every day for 3 days, we start with the hydrate. Then we have breakfast. We have a lean protein shake. Then we have a slim hunger control mid-morning. Then we go on to lunch and we have some collagen bone broth. Then mid-afternoon, there's a smart snack in here, something you can actually chew along with an active. Then for supper, we're gonna have a collagen soup and we're gonna round out our day with a restore drink at bedtime. It's a lot. I'm not getting into specific ingredients at all. What I want to talk about here, the importance of this is high protein, low carb, which is how we should be eating every day. And that is how it gets our body into a fat burning mode, because we aren't giving it a bunch of sugars and carbs to store as fat. It's the makeup of these products that make it so special and make it so effective. And if you are one that likes to see that number move on a scale, and honestly, who doesn't? It's going to give you that jump start in your weight management plan. And not only that, it's so recommended you take measurements before you start this. Take some measurements of your waist, your chest, your arms, your legs, your thighs, and then see where you're at after the reset and going forward. You will see inches lost, and really seeing your clothing fit better is so motivating to keep you on track. So in conclusion, what's in this? 68 grams of protein. That's what's in this. And that can even be more if you use a milk substance to mix up that lean as your breakfast, because of course there's gonna be protein in the milk source as well. All right, time to move on to benefits. Now, this is where I want you to pay attention, dial in to what we are talking about. This is not just about losing weight, even though that's what motivates us, right? This is about resetting your metabolism so your body burns fat as fuel, and that is its preferred method. So yes, it stages our body for weight management, absolutely. But as we get below those surface results, it's revitalizing our system functions by resetting our metabolism, all while delivering optimal nutrition to our bodies for this 3-day window. And that nutrition that it's delivering, scientifically backed to do what we want it to do, giving us a whole body approach to metabolism and weight management. So let's just wrap it up like this. It's a path to success, people. This is your jumpstart on your path to success, getting your body to burn fat and getting your body to burn fat stores, getting our body to function as it should. And I'm sure you're asking some questions in your mind already. Well, what if I'm hungry? Am I gonna be able to eat anything? Well, wouldn't you know, they include a book that covers all of this stuff. And yes, if you are to the point where you are like ravaged hungry, yes, there are some couple options in that book where you can eat something, like a half of an apple or a pear, about a quarter cup of a vegetable, like a cucumbers or carrots, and even a little handful of almonds. They are gonna be enough to satiate you to get you through that hump. And another question I'm sure you're asking, well, I'm already on the Plexus products, so do I just like ditch all of those for these 3 days? And of course you continue to take your supplements. So whatever is not already included in that reset box, you continue to take as normal. All right, let's move on to dosing. And again, I don't know if that's really the right word, but you know I can't get away from pharmacy terms, so we're gonna call it dosing. Now, it's recommended that you do this every 90 days. I have committed to be doing this twice a year. For me, I think around mid-summer and again at the first of the year. Those are gonna be my jumpstart and get back into good eating. This is what's gonna help me get back on track. But I also know people who are doing this once a month, and that is safe. They're doing it once a month to get to their weight goal, which makes complete sense. Okay, let's move on to some precautions. Diabetes. Diabetes is gonna be a precaution because this is not adding sugars and carbs to your diet in any type of amount. So if you are being medicated based on your typical diet, this can cause some blood sugar lows. So you need to be cognizant of that. And honestly, work with your sponsor and work with your physician to be sure that you don't run into problems. All right, you guys, that's all I have on the reset. And again, I really didn't even throw down ingredients. I'm gonna include the videos in the description box that are gonna cover that. And if you are new to this Plexus train and you have no idea what I'm talking about, I'm gonna list in the description box my link. Get on there, nose around, ask some questions. Curiosity is gonna get you on this train every time. And like I said before, we didn't even throw down ingredients when it came to this box because I've covered them in the past. So I am going to include links to those products in the description box. If you are wanting more clarification on each individual product, it's gonna be there for your watching. So thanks again for hanging with me till the very end. You may just wanna jump on board with me again next week. We may just be covering another product, but in the meantime, cheers to your health and happiness.